Hi, I'm Vicki Kaplan with MoveOn.org and the Run More and Run campaign, and we are here tonight in Des Moines, Iowa. It's an effort to demonstrate to Elizabeth Warren that she's got the grassroots and political support that she needs to run for president and to win, starting here in Iowa and across the country.
At 5 o'clock, we expect reporters to start showing up. We expect early bird Iowans to start showing up. We are, in just about an hour and a half, going to kick off a campaign that, if we're successful, will become the basis of a presidential campaign.
Run, Warren, run!
You all look beautiful tonight. This is a mic check.
Take the plastic off. Where do you want it? Put it right there. Hold it down. Count to 30. Take the plastic off. What do you got there?
Warren, run, run, Warren, run.
Yeah, I just found the Move On email.
I just think Elizabeth Warren makes sense. I think what she fights for makes sense, and I appreciate that she doesn't cave when it comes to pretty much any issue that she decides to fight for.
Elizabeth is the only one that stood up to Goldman Sachs and Citicorp in the last 20 years.
The reason we come to Iowa is no surprise. Iowa is the place where candidates' ideas get tested. It's the place where activists can make our voices heard. And it's also the place where the conventional wisdom can get upended overnight.
Run, Warren, run! Run, Warren, run!
Because there's too much money in politics, and there's too much money in corporate power and in our government political process. And that's what I'm here today.
As a small business owner, I am encouraged and inspired by Senator Warren's tireless efforts to end special tax breaks and loopholes for only the largest corporations.
This is a moment in history when we need elected officials who have courage.
Yeah!
Democracy for America is going all in. We are pitching in $250,000.
Can Liz Warren or Bernie Sanders, anyone else, can they challenge her and make it a competitive Democratic primary?
Did Obama win last time? Anything's possible.
Well said, yes, right.